This is how removing a patient's breast implant saved her life. Several years after undergoing breast augmentation, my patient had all of these symptoms. 4 months ago, I took out her breast implants. And I took out the capsules, which is the scar tissue surrounding the implants. And now all of those symptoms are gone. Breast implant illness is real.